Fernando Valenzuela. And there it is, Teddy Higuera. First show of emotion for him as he breaks into a grin. He's hugged by his catcher, Charlie Moore. And he's become the third pitcher in Brewer history to win 20 games. Totals tonight for Milwaukee, 9 runs on 15 hits, no errors and 8 left. For the Orioles, 3 runs on 8 hits, no errors and 4 left. Striking out Kenny Gerhardt to close it out. Yes, sir. So Higuera allowed 3 runs on 8 hits. He walked none.